Hey everybody, Jordan with picturemonk.com here. I'm on location shooting a apartment complex, and I wanted to show you how I do some HDR in camera, how I shoot my HDR. I don't do bracketing as some people would do. I mean, sometimes I do it if I'm in a hurry, but for type of manual HDR that I do in camera, it's basically just using my LCD screen and then adjusting the shutter speed accordingly. So as you can see here, I have this scene here and I want to shoot a bracketed exposure. So as you can tell, it just went off. As you can tell, that's fairly exposed. It's pretty good exposure for this room as a neutral exposure. So I've already focused and I'm gonna switch that to manual so it won't focus anymore. And so I'm gonna take a photo. All right, so that's my neutral. And I have it set on 100 ISO and aperture of 10, so it's gonna be a little bit. That was 6 seconds. So for my underexposure, I'm basically just gonna eyeball it to where I'm starting to get a little detail in the outside there. So that should be okay. So I'll take that shot. Okay. And then this one is going to be a long one. I'm going to just increase the shutter speed till I see a little more detail coming up in the dark spots. So I'm not worried about the blown out highlights because that'll be fixed. So probably right there. And then I'll take that photo. And that's going to take 10 seconds. So taking this shot, taking these kind of photos, you really want to be on a tripod. Obviously, you can't do this handheld. And there we go. And so now I will stitch these in Photoshop manually, or I'll use Photomatics and then do like a manual blending. It does take more time, but I think you get a better result. So that's just a little example showing you how I do that. And see you guys in the next video.